Happening today, PennDOT officials will be meeting to discuss bridge inspections and conditions of bridges in Pennsylvania. PennDOT oversees the inspection of more than 25,000 state-owned and locally-owned bridges. And this meeting comes a week after a bridge collapsed in Pittsburgh that we've all been covering. It injured 10 people, sent 4 to the hospital. PennDOT and the NTSB are inspecting this now broken bridge. PennDOT says that $25 million has been secured to fix it.